Children can get vaccinated, see Santa, and earn some extra money for Christmas this weekend. Cherie Talion with the Department of Health is here to tell us about the Shots for Santa event. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you so much for joining us. I first want to get your reaction to earlier this week, the Health and Welfare Committee, they rejected LDH's proposal to require the vaccine for 16 and 17 year olds. But at that hearing, there was a lot of misinformation. Can you just kind of talk about how misinformation has impacted you all's effort in order to get all of us through the pandemic?
Yes, of course, there has been lots of misinformation, and we have the answers to all your questions. You can go to 211, and they are available to answer all your medical questions or questions as to where to get the vax, how to get the vax, how long in between vaccinations, any questions at all that you may have, they can answer those questions. So you can just dial 211 from your cell or home line, and they can answer any questions that you may have.
And the state, you all have been offering incentives to get people to get the vaccine with the Shots for 100, and now you all are offering the offices these Shots for Santa. How has, I guess, these incentives increased? Has it increased people rolling up their sleeves?
Yes, it's done really well. We started this effort in August with the congregate settings at the colleges and universities, and we've seen a very large increase of folks getting vaccinated, and it's helped to stop the spread, of course, in these congregate settings. And then moving forward, when they did make the pediatrics eligible, then we have also seen a very large increase. We're vaccinating over 300 to 400 children every weekend at these large events.
Oh, wow. So this weekend, you all are holding a Shots for Santa event in Baton Rouge. Tell us all about it.
Yes, sir. We'll be down at Perkins Row, and it's Santa's Rockin' the Row. We will have Shots for Santa starting at 5 o'clock in the afternoon at the Green on at Perkins Row down by Anthropology. And you can get your vaccination there. Any pediatric or adult is eligible. And we will give a $100 gift card, and you can also, Santa will be there walking around. You can get a photo with Santa. There'll be games, face painting, all kinds of stuff for the children. So y'all come on out.
Okay, so sounds like a lot of fun, and I know that this weekend is in Baton Rouge. Are you all planning to go to any other parishes as we get closer to the holiday season?
Yes, sir. We have events in parishes basically daily. You can go to shotfor100.com and you can see where we're giving out the gift cards every day at different locations. We have over 50 pharmacy locations in our more rural areas. And really every weekend we do some pretty large events like this one throughout the state.
Okay, and tonight, well, this weekend's vaccine event is going to be from 5 to 8. And, of course, we'll be sure to post all this information on our website, brproud.com. Thank you so much, Cherie, for joining us this morning.
Thank you.